I'm Jade Cole.
And I'm Barney Walker.
And together we're campaigning for the 2024 Olympic Games in Paris in the mixed two-handed offshore class.
Hi, I'm Barney Walker from Melbourne, Australia. And I'm sitting on board our Jeannot 3300 with Jade. I've now done 34 Sydney Hobarts, 5 Fastnet races, many races around Europe, 3 Volvos, the 2 last races on Volvo 60s and the first edition on a Volvo 70. I do a lot of one design racing as well, so like Etchells and J24s, Stars, Solings back in the 90s, 80s.
Hi, I'm Jade Cole. I've been ocean racing for the last 15 years, having sailed all my life, and for me it's definitely my favourite part of sailing. My offshore experience includes 9 Sydney to Hobart yacht races, where I've placed second overall twice, haven't quite got the win yet, and also many Australian East Coast and out of Melbourne ocean races. I've also loved my one design racing and currently am active across the Far 40s. I've sailed in the TP52s and Melges 24, J70s, many other classes.
Jay and I have picked up this little opportunity to sail in the Paris Olympics. We've made a team and we've secured a Jeannot 3300, which we're on board now, and very excited about the future. We've had a couple of sails on this boat and really looking forward to the next 3 years.
Barney and I started our campaign 1 year ago. Happy anniversary, Barn. We have used the last year really campaigning hard to get the right equipment that we need that is going to be relevant to the games. The big one for that is, of course, the boat. This is our first training boat, and we'll be campaigning this very, very hard out of Melbourne and the major Australian events such as Sydney to Hobart to really maximise our time in this boat.
I think it's very exciting for Paris in 24 for the inclusion of the double-handed offshore racing. I think that with two-handed sailing now, it's the sport's very much heading down that way due to it's just very difficult to get fully crewed boats these days. It's hard work, but it's also quite rewarding and relaxing. I think it's a great decision. I think the racing will, with cameras on board, will be quite exciting. I know that when you've got one design boats out in the ocean, they are very close races, and it will be like watching a marathon, but I think there'll be lots of opportunities to make that look great.
COVID has put a bit of a stop to our international plans, but fortunately we've got some great ocean races in Australia, lots of fantastic ocean racing out of Melbourne. We base ourselves at the one magnificent Sandringham Yacht Club, so campaigning out of here, we'll certainly be getting plenty of time on the water. We're just approaching our summer season, so it's going to be a lot of sailing, a lot of learning, and we really look forward to getting out there and learning as much as we can about this type of boat. Thanks for coming on board with us, and thank you to all of our supporters and our partners and the team behind us. We couldn't do this without you. If you are thinking about offshore double-handed sailing, do it. It's fantastic. You won't look back.